results of the CBSE Class 10th and Class 12th Board examination will not be declared this week. The Central Board of Secondary Education had earlier informed that the results for Class 10 students may be released by July 15th. However, latest media reports suggest that the board will not be publishing the Class 10 board results this week. Talking to Indian Express, Sanyam Bharadwaj, the controller of examination of CBSE, said that the board will not be releasing the result this week as schools are yet to submit the marks of all students. According to reports, the CBSE board would be releasing a circular for schools which have not submitted marks to the board. The CBSE official further clarified that the Class 12 results will not be declared this week. Citing that schools have not reached halfway in awarding marks to the students, Bharadwaj reiterated that while results are expected to be declared by 31st July, they will definitely not be released this week. Earlier, the board had informed that it will release Class 10 results by July 20 and Class 12 results by July 31st. Amid an increased curiosity over declaration of results, the board has advised students to keep an eye on the board's website, cbse.gov.in. Bureau Report, OTV News.